Djamel Sedjati. World lead. Diamond League record. Meet record. Djamel Sedjati runs an incredible 1 minute and 41.46 seconds to win the men's 800 meters at the Monaco Diamond League, holding up as third fastest man all time. Mohamed Atawi was second in 1 minute and 42.04 seconds and Gabriel Tulle third in 1 minute and 42.10 seconds. Wow! Paris is looking to be lightning quick.